We're gonna be heading to Houston, and we're gonna go see what Cleetus and Cars is all about. I'll see you there.
Like a whip. Yeah, this guy right here. So, what's up? Thank you. up here at Cleetus and Cars. There's Calvin and Sister Six right there in his trailer. There's Texas Speed and back over there. That's Peter McFarland. And then 1320s over there.
All right, guys, so my luck, man, we had a bunch of obstacles to get here. We ended up getting here late as shit. We got here at like almost 8 o'clock. So, man, everyone wilding out right now. But anyways, we got here super fucking late. So we only got to see the burnout box over there, the burnout competition, but it was so packed around there. The only way you could see is either if you were in the very front or on top of someone's truck, like the way they were. We came by ourselves and we parked all the way to shit over there somewhere. So we didn't really get to see the burnout. We just came over here and we sat down, we're sitting down there, and we're just waiting for the demolition drag racing. That's all we got to see was the demolition drag racing. You know, it's a fucking badass event. I really want to come next year, but the problem is we got here so late. So, and by the time we got here too, man, there's just not a lot of vape, beer, and attitude over here. So we got here a little late, you know, but hopefully next time we come, he said next one's on October here in Houston. So next time we'll try to get here a little bit earlier and hopefully, you know, it's a better, we get to see the better parts of, I don't know how you say it. Fuck that, better of experience. Yeah, we'll get here a little bit earlier. But we're here, we had fun. We're just waiting over there, chilling. We gotta go get in that, where the fuck is the mic pointing at? We gotta go get in that line over there, so we're just gonna let it die down a little bit before we go over there. Yeah. Pretty cool event, I'll definitely come back. Y'all gonna see in a little bit, or y'all already saw it right now, the demolition drag racing is, that shit looks fun as hell, man. I wanna try to get my own little demo drag car for next time they come. I don't know what I would use, I'd probably find an SUV or something like that. I see they usually allow those, so I'll probably pick something like that. With as bad as the Valley was in the Blue Range over a half, shit, I'll be down to use that shit, but it's blown water, all that shit. So I don't know, we'll see. I really want to try that next time they come though. But we're gonna go over there, try to get a picture of them and shit like that, record that, and we'll be on our way home. So I'll see you guys right now.
The demo drag cars, that was Cooper's car right here.
Look at that truck though. big truck like that, shit. All right, guys, that's it for Cleetus and Cars. We were the very, very last person to meet Cleetus. I don't know, I was just bored, so I was like, I want to be the last one. Look at that. The whole parking lot's empty. It's just our truck over there. And that person right there. So, it was fun. Like I said, I want to come again. I always like to come a lot earlier next time. But, man, they're real cool and all that. Look, we got his autographs on my son's shirt. Cleetus, James, and Cooper. So, I've been watching the channel for probably like close to 3 years already. So, it was just real cool to see them in person. But, it's late. It's probably about to be like 11:30-ish.
No, 12.
It's almost 12. And we got to drive back to San Antonio. So, I'm going to go ahead and put this camera down. We got to go eat too. I'm going to go ahead and put the camera down already. And I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Tomorrow, we're probably going to be doing not like a review, just yeah, kind of like a review on the Raptor. So yeah, pretty much my history of Raptor, shit like that. So yeah, shit like that. I'm tired. So I'll see y'all next video. Appreciate the views. Peace.